you, I do a lot of these shows, and you don't get to see entrances like these very often. The all-new Audi TT has arrived in Hong Kong. 全新的Audi TT已经正式在香港了。 At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite or to introduce all of our guests on stage. We have Mr. René Koenigberg, Managing Director of Audi Hong Kong. Of course, we also have Ms. Charlene Choi. We also have Mr. Andrew Hui, another well-known artist whom we've been seeing in the news a lot lately. And last but not least, we have renowned race car driver and Audi Hong Kong Racing Ambassador, Mr. Marchie Lee. 咁呢個時候咧，等我先介紹咧我哋嘅嘉賓嘅感覺咁啊，我哋嘉賓咧喺呢個可以影下相先嘅，咁你哋影緊相時咧，我再用中文介紹下佢哋。 So let's have you guys take some photos of our guests, for our media friends as well. 咁呢個時候咧，我為大家介紹咧新任澳迪香港董事總經理咧，康博瑞先生 ，Mr. René Koenigberg。 而喺佢隔離咧，當然咧就係著名嘅藝人咧蔡卓妍小姐，我哋有灣仔許志安先生咧，咁當然唔少都咧就係著名嘅蔡先生咧李英賢先生嘅。Now on this very special occasion, of course, I want to use this opportunity to chat with all of our guests. So first up, I'd like to have a chat with Mr. Koenigberg. Mr. Koenigberg, first off, a very warm welcome to you. Welcome to Hong Kong. Now, as a new managing director of Audi Hong Kong, what are your aspirations for the brand's development here?
First of all, I have to say I'm extremely excited to be the managing director of Audi Hong Kong.